from the pasta factory, and today we're going to make a pasta masterclass here in Taiwan.
Confidential.com, and Julia has been showing me how to make that pasta. Got to say, it's been a real hoot. Two things though, I've never made pasta before. I thought it was going to be too difficult for me. Now I've learned, I'll be doing it at home, and I've learned from the master.